Nǐhǎo, this is Litao Chinese. My name is Zheng Tao, I'm your Chinese teacher. Welcome to Ask Litao. In each video of this series, we are going to answer your questions about learning Chinese from comments or emails. Today's question is from a British student. In the email, he asked, what's the differences between 有点 and 一点? 有点 and 一点 have the same meaning of a little bit, but their uses are so different. 有点 is normally placed before an adjective to express your negative feelings about something. For example, 昨天我有点不舒服。 Yesterday, I was a little bit uncomfortable. It's obvious that 不舒服 is a negative feeling, and we add 有点 before 不舒服 to describe the degree of this negative feeling. A little bit uncomfortable. 有点不舒服. We normally don't use 有点 to modify positive adjectives. So if you say 有点舒服, 有点好, or 有点漂亮, that would be weird and wrong. We can also use 有点 plus adjective to say that something is not what you want or expect. For example, you are shopping for clothes. You try on a shirt and find out it's a little bit small, which is not the size you want. Then you tell the shop assistant, 这件衬衣有点小。This shirt is a little bit small. 有点 cannot be replaced with 一点 in the two sentences. That would be totally incorrect if you say 昨天我一点不舒服 or 这件衬衣一点小, because 一点 is normally placed after an adjective and often used when comparing or tell people what you want or expect. For example, yesterday you were a little bit uncomfortable and today you feel a little bit better. You can say 昨天我有点不舒服, 今天我觉得好一点了。一点 is placed after 好. It means compared to what I felt yesterday, I'm a little bit better now. 今天我觉得好一点了。The second example, after you told the shop assistant that the shirt you just try on is a little bit small, 这件衬衣有点小, then you ask if they can find you another shirt that is a little bit larger. You can say, 有没有大一点的衬衣? The context is clear, so the second 衬衣 is often omitted. You can just say, 有没有大一点的? Here, 一点 is put after 大 to say that the shirt you want should be a little bit larger than the one you just tried on. 一点 can be used before a noun to indicate small quantity. For example, 我买了一点水果。 I bought a little fruit. 咖啡很苦,我要加一点糖。 The coffee is very bitter. I need to add a little sugar. 有点 cannot be used this way. Here is a question for you. How do you say, could you make it a bit cheaper when you bargaining in Chinese? 能一点便宜吗? 能便宜一点吗? Or 能便宜有点吗? Which one is correct? Please leave your answer in the comments. That's all for today's Ask Litao. Feel free to leave your questions in comments or email us at service@litaochinese.com. If you want to learn Chinese in a systematic and efficient way, please visit our website, litaochinese.com, to get the full version courses and more learning support. See you next time. 再见.